Welcome everyone to the Web Aesthetics and User Experience e-course by 2019. This is your instructor, Omkar Morone. Now, I've been a designer and an entrepreneur for over 9 years. So hopefully through this e-course and the various others that I built, I'll probably try to add some value to your learning. And I'm also hoping you will get to learn something new and something innovative. So let's jump into the topics that we're going to discuss through this e-course. Now, we'll first get to the aesthetics part of web design, since we need to know that there are a lot of design considerations that actually get into designing a good website. So we'll have a look at those just to make sure that we know what makes up a good website. We'll get into the user experience elements just to understand that how a good use of user experience elements can actually enhance the experience of anyone who's going to browse your website for various products or services. And obviously we'll have a look at the combination of both of these elements, the aesthetics and the user experience parts, so that if you put them together in a nicer way, in a good way, you could get the websites to do wonders. So we'll get into that part as well while we get discussing about aesthetics and user experience. We'll combine the two and we'll see what sort of results can be achieved through it. Now, how will the course help you? In case you're wondering about it, what I would want to suggest is that you take a good hard look at some of these topics. You'll get a practical experience of web aesthetics and user experience elements, and how, while we work on a website as a designer or as a developer, there are a lot of factors that actually make up a good working website for intended audience. And that is exactly what we are going to discuss through this series of topics. Now, the first thing that we'll actually do is we'll get a complete rundown of aesthetics and UX. So we'll get to know the complete rundown of every element that actually get into making up the aesthetics and the user experience side of it, because obviously the website is intended for an audience. It is intended to work for a product or a service, and we'll see how it does that. We'll also get to the part where you'll get useful tips and techniques to apply to the websites while you actually work on them. So be it as a designer or a developer, let us see what best you can do once you actually get a hang of some of the tips and techniques that I give you. And finally, we'll actually learn to build websites which are more user-friendly. So we'll get into all the parts of navigations and structures and layout so that you know that how a good user experience is achieved and a good user-friendly website is built. I can say that this course is actually a complete practical guide to achieving this process, and it might just give you a roadmap to build good websites from a user's point of view. So that is the ultimate aim of this course. Now, let's just have a look at the course pattern. So what we'll exactly do? Now, we'll first get to know the topic. So we'll get to the illustrative part of it. And then the final milestone will be a video scenario which actually gives you a complete demo of how and what the topic is all about. So that is exactly the course pattern that we'll follow for the entire course. Now, without wasting much time, I'd suggest just jump into the first topic, and hopefully you'll enjoy yourself and you'll learn something unique.